All right. Sorry about that.
Rumble
in the tummy. Nakes are now gone, so now we're full.
I'm not full, but I got enough for the time being.
I wasn't hungry to begin with, and I still scarfed out half a pizza, so.
That's how it usually goes for you.
I needed to eat. I haven't been eating a lot the past couple days.
Well, this is where the boat cruise leaves from, but unfortunately it's for humans. Racist!
But we're back and fueled to continue more.
Where'd you come from? Thanks for what you did back there. And a special deal just for you. I'll let you take this cruise for free. Ah, yes, we've got a special going on right now. We're giving this out for free. What's your reference? What do I have to take a picture of?
Yourself?
No. You can't do selfies.
Damn. Those selfies. It sounds like...
Selfies were... The first time selfies were introduced in Zelda was Wind Waker HD.
So, you got the thingy. You saw
Is it the Octorok? No, that's right! I had to take a picture of the monkey.
Yeah.
Okay. You can shoot... But there's something... I feel like I actually can take a picture and this guy gives me something.
Follow the monkey through the entrance up to the Deku Palace. No. They just... The monkey leads you to the Deku Palace.
If you take a nice picture from the boat, take it to that fellow over there. There's definitely a minigame thing going on.
Might be later.
I bet you we could do it now. That just doesn't want us to do it yet. That's...
What I'm more curious about is this.
Give me no picture. The pictograph. We play a Pokemon Snap now, man. Oh, Snap, we play a Pokemon Snap.
It says the owl will teach you the song of soarings.
Yeah, the actual owl, not the statue.
Yeah, which is off to the right next to the statue.
Not that one. It's in the next... I promise you, Nick. I don't know why it's saying that, but we are...
Yeah. If you're playing the 64 version of the game, there will be just a standard owl statue here. Without the actual owl. And the 64 version of the game, you will meet up with him a bit further down the line.
I got Mario Kart CTGP running right now. I am missing something about that. Rob and I are much easier now. I believe that, though.
You'll meet up with the owl in a later time, it says. And he will teach you this one.
I want to transform. Let me out. Now I ride Deku Palace.
Yeah, I know where it is.
Wah!
And there's the monkey. It'll take you to the temple.
Oh, shit. Wow. Oh, okay.
Oh, wow.
Beautiful. Do, do, do. Love the music. Great. Love the music. So good.
Whole dungeon in Deku form.
Oh, I don't know how you do that, but... Alright, let's visit my dad first.
Okay, what?
I didn't say anything.
To get your dad?
Aww, how do I get rid of you? Got it. Bubbles.
Maybe I'll talk to you, because you're a Deku.
That is also very racist, Nick. Just because we have these great DSL mouths doesn't mean that...
I mean, your mouth is perfect for something.
Well, I'm saying, you know? Alright, so I guess I can't do that yet. I thought I could, but I gotta
go
really...
straight in.
I'm gonna talk to the bean guy actually first. Oh, I can do this.
Unlock the shortcut.
This actually might take us to the area where I get the fast travel. I'll know when I see it. Yep, here we go. Alright. Only problem is getting. Yeah, tail, what do you gotta say? Is that a dragonfly? As long as you stay away from its tail, it's no big danger.
Take my spit bubble!
Wow. What was that tracking on that? That was better. Come on.
Okay, I guess we're doing this hard way.
There's a sculpture house down there, but we ain't got time for that yet. Bye. Asshole. Being all far away and shit.
Don't screw up.
Promises. Alright.
There it is.
Yeah. Living owl. Different than an owl statue. I mean, I guess I believe that for the 3DS version, but...
The change. Oh, woo!
This is a rare sight. You are a fairy child, correct? What business might you have in the poison swamp? If you dare not venture farther, I shall pass no judgment. It is better that you hurry back into town. This swamp you are in has lost its guardian deity, but it was destined to fade anyway. Woo! And that destiny is not solely limited to this swamp. If you have the courage and determination to proceed in the face of destiny, then I shall teach you something useful. Before coming here, had you not seen any of the stone statues that bear close resemblance to me? I have placed those throughout the land to aid the one with the power to change the destiny of this land, wherever he may appear. If you have left proof of our encounter on any of those statues, then the song carved at my feet will certainly be of some assistance. Remember it well and play it wherever the need arises. From the first time you play this song, we shall become eternal friends, transcending time and...
Quick travel song?
Time and place. Time and space! Yeah, that is.
For anywhere?
Yes. Except for in dungeons, I'm pretty sure. Notes are carved in the stone. Don't worry, I got this. Had a throwback to how it was when you were learning songs.
Do it fast, it won't work. Woo. Damn it.
It's okay, not all of us are on the same level when it comes to Zelda. It's alright.
You learn the song of soaring. This melody swoops you up and sends you soaring to a stone bird statue in an instant.
Alright, so we can get out of here, because that's the tempo. We don't want to go there yet. Did I get a fast travel point on... Actually... Well, I'm stuck either way, so let's...
Giant wings!
Woo! Woo! All right. Give me that nut. All right. All right. So I probably would be smart to get some milk instead of my potion, but I do have to redo this, and I don't know how I'm gonna get back. I must have missed something as far as a owl thing for inside the temple or something. Maybe not. Maybe there just isn't one. First things first. Dude, check him out. Dude, I got a sick photograph. Oh, this is a big Octo! I'm pretty sure others have taken pictures of these before. If you get too close to one of these things, it'll suck you in, so it's pretty hard to take a decent shot. Done. You must really like the boat cruise. Alright, off you go.
That's how you do it.
Boom! I don't know, I'll just take pictures. I got the next picture, I know what it's gonna be.
A monkey?
There's no monkey out here. But if there was, you know what. N64 capture cards?
to my knowledge, is not really a specific N64 capture card. So I'm not really sure what you're asking, but
that's it right there. That's what you want to take a picture of.
Yeah, it is. It's a B. It's a B nest. Yeah. We've got an old retro one that does actually capture it, but that's rare isn't really the right word. There's just not a lot that are on the market. That's about it. So and current, and this is also kind of at its last leg because of Flash ending. So
yep, we're making it work for now.
Yeah, I found something that will fix it for good after this, but that's something you can't really rely on for forever either, and it's also very expensive. So. Alright, now let's find the bean dude. We're gonna learn all about the beans. I don't think it matters. I don't think it'll let me buy it.
Rude!
Is there seriously not an owl here?
I think in the 3DS version there is. Yeah, Josh answered the question for you. That's what we do.
Yeah, they don't really, to my knowledge, they don't really make individual capture cards for things. However, there are, so I guess to answer that too though, they do have HDMI mods for any system including 64. And
which is a lot of money.
It is. They're a couple hundred a piece usually. I mean, it depends, I guess, who you go through. And it really is more of a service fee that you're paying for.
Hey,
if you can install it yourself, then you're good. But... and then that can work with any capture card. So, but that's kind of the way it goes for capturing older stuff. So, now the 3DS on the other hand, that is oddball in itself, just because there's no plugs that allow connecting to a computer. So right. That's why you have to get that one modded. But,
yo, dude, I'm one of you guys. Check me out.
This is a place on the Deku Kingdom. Only those of official business may enter. But you may enter to see the public humiliation of the foolish monkey who angered our king. Follow this hall straight to the royal chamber. Do not enter any other areas whatsoever.
Yeah, you know what you're gonna do.
Yeet!
I hate this area. It's really annoying. Stealth mission! At least they have. They're like line of sight. Actually, I think the other one is where I talked to the guy that I've been trying to find this whole time. Nope, they're both. That's right.
Oh.
Nah, we good, man. You're not shooting eye bullets at me.
Give me the goods! Ah!
Alright. That movie's got quirks on the wall, maybe.
That's it right there?
I don't know. I'm going in here though.
You found.
Oh, this is the place with the, okay. Yeah, there's something here. Please feel free to take our fresh spring water. Yes, yeah, I do need the beans. Why was that guy not selling me on beans? This dude's here. He's selling beans. Give me your beans.
Well, Chomp Chomp, you're the first customer I've had a long time. Do you need any magic beans? They sprout leaves as soon as you water them. That they do. I'll give you one, for example, so drop that in some soft soil. You can always buy more.
Fine.
Yeah, beans.
This fucking other guy's just like, nah, man, you don't know the power of beans. I'm not giving you beans.
You can plant them whenever you want, but if you don't water them, their leaves won't grow.
Alright, first things first. Sad day.
Buy a potion.
Nom 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 nom.
My mouth's good for drinking potions.
Literally.
Alright, second thing second. Got a bug. Alright, now.
What'd the bug do?
Third thing, sir. Yeah, you didn't do this in Ocarina. Bugs can dig stuff out of holes. And it's cool because you drop three when you capture one, so you can actually continually keep a jar of bugs, but in this instance, that doesn't help me. So, alright. Nothing really crazy in there, but worth doing since it was free. Alright. Now, second thing second. I want to... Yes! Give me the beans! I think I'll buy two more. I don't know how many I need, but I think four is more than enough, so...
Well, that's not like you can't have it. You can never have enough beans.
It's true. There's one thing I was taught in
all the years of schooling. Do one more. Do one more. Put you at a good five.
There's one thing I learned in all my years of school is that you can't have enough beans.
But you don't like beans.
I like green beans. I don't like beans, like
pinto beans.
Pinto, kidney, refried. Black. Refried's all right, but it's also disgusting if you like really think about it.
Oh, it's so good.
So it's bad, like literally so a good. Mash of just.
Oh, mash of beans.
Yeah, beans are gross, but green beans are like
beans. Beans.
So
give me, I'll eat your beans.
Oh, pinky, I'm gonna do it. I can't plant beans as a turtle.
Give me the power! The power of life! Ha!
You know how long it took me to figure all this out while playing it for the first time?
I'm sorry. I can't help you with that then, Nick. Because
this is really straightforward to me. I figured it out right away.
No, just like where to go, what to do type of deal.
Oh, yeah, no.
Like where the bean guy is, and you need beans to progress.
I figured it out all pretty easily too, but I can't really explain a lot about that. I just saw how it was. Sometimes I was really bad at games, but this is not the case with the Zelda series. Alright, sure. We are being abducted into space! Ah, shit! Give me my roop. Hell yeah. Can I go, hell yeah!
Hell yeah! Oh my bad, you wanted this.
Can I get it? Oh yeah?
Oh yeah?
Oh, definitely should not be human. Just kidding, I should definitely be human. Like. Just kidding, I should be Deku Link.
Pretty sure there's a spot. Remember that spot outside? That's where you go.
There is, but I also think I can climb up. Oh shit! I got scared.
Panic mode!
You didn't do what you were supposed to do.
Pretty sure I can climb up here.
No, there's the hole up there.
Yeah, you're right. You'd be thinking of portals.
I remember this. I've done this portion.
I will say this part is more aggravating than most parts of the game. This part is not great, and the same thing with, I don't like the Goron race. It's really annoying. Winning is quite challenging. But it's okay, I'm a pro. I got this.
Saw that coming. I didn't want to say anything, just hoping I could get you. I don't think there's anything over here.
Yeah, there are. There's the roops! Can't be rich, and why is it? What's the point of life?
I also remember falling a lot.
Yeah, and that just takes practice. Whoops. Well, that was the best way out, I guess. Oh shit, do you need speed? No! Not a speed!
Oh, well done.
Pro Zelda player here!
Don't let me, brah.
I will with my full tum-tum.
No, I don't want your tum-tum to attack me. It attacks me enough.
It does. You okay?
Hit the button a little too many times.
Enjoy your drink!
Kind of like how it just does this, and then...
That's how water works. I really hope I didn't fuck myself here. Okay, cool. Just want to make sure.
All right.
Yeah, anything over here? That's just the other end. Okay.
Bitch!
I fucked up.
Something you need to kill.
I fucked up. Yeah.
Aha! Ha! Bitch! Take these nuts! Oh my god, I could have bombed him! Oh.
Alright, next one I gotta bomb.
I gotta use these nuts! Shit, what's coming? Come on, game, seriously?
Oh!
That was like stupid. It was not, it just like wouldn't let me turn all of a sudden.
Yo, the bomb's up.
Aha! Bombs are for weaklings. You asshole!
Alright, I guess I gotta find him legit. I'm almost at the end of here now. Alright, no, that's the beginning. I don't need a mount, they are automatically equipped. Oh. Hey, let's talk to this guy.
Rumor has it that the monkey ate the princess. How frightful!
So the Dekus hate the monkeys, and the monkeys hate the Dekus.
Mm-hmm. Now that our beloved princess is missing, the king has been unable to keep his cool. I fear the princess may be caught up in some kind of trouble, just as that monkey claims. But in his current state, the king can't even send troops out to look for her. What are we to do?
I haven't seen your face before. Are you visiting? Usually I don't allow the likes of you in my royal chamber, but today is different. We're about to punish this foolish monkey who kidnapped the Deku princess. He has insulted the royal family. I'll show him what happens when you do that. That foolish monkey is up in that cage. Take a good look at his face.
With you.
Yeah, speak to him.
Take a picture of a monkey!
Yes. Alright.
They keep saying that I kidnapped her. No matter how many times they say it, it's not going to bring the princess back. If they're not careful, the princess will fall victim to a monster. Please believe my words.
Nah, you crazy, man.
Ah, screw that. We out. I'm a Deku.
Bye!
Burn, burn, burn. Oh, hey.
Ambush!
Was my brother alright? Did you see entrance to cage? We know secret route here. Enter secret route from outer garden entrance. But entrance is top place. No can reach it. Need Bean from Beansa. Live beneath Palace Garden.
See how hard it is to figure out things?
Doesn't say exactly where the bean saw, just somewhere in the palace garden.
He's not wrong. The only hole that you can go to in the palace garden.
I stand by.
Understand
what I
my meaning. Oh, you smart. Pet bean is outplaced by Outergard. He figured out rats. Hurry, help out. Come on, get you.
Shit.
I stand by what I say.
Yep, and I believe that you are confused by anything that shouldn't have been confusing.
Probably.
Especially on the 3DS version, because the 3DS version, like, they have a lot more, like, actual hints in the game. That was one of the things they added, so...
If I still owned the game, I would show you where I am, but I don't own it.
You sold it like a heathen!
Back in the day when I sold the games, yeah.
But selling a Zelda game is heresy.
I sold Majora's Mask on the 3DS.
I'm gonna try this again.
And it wasn't even the, you know, it was the original copy, not the...
I don't even have the fancy copy. Shit. Hey, there we go. Finally gonna use it.
These nuts!
I get hit again.
I didn't mean to do this. So I'm gonna just try to... Yeah, I probably will, so I'm playing it safe.
Pinpoint accuracy of these nuts!
Of your bubbles.
Of these bubble nuts!
Your nut slapped my bubble. Wow, you are being like a complete asshole about this.
Ah, you know, third one.
That would have killed my speedrun right there. If I was speedrun, you know. Just saying.
Nah, there's probably a glitch that someone figured out to skip all those.
Probably.
Beat the game in legitly one day. That's what happens to me.
That's such a dick move!
Love it.
Probably should have just ran over there and set my nuts on his face. When in doubt, teabag someone. It's my rule for life.
I'm so happy that happened to you.
I know you are. The last fucking guy too, that was the worst part about that. Alright.
It's always the last one, man.
It's always never for me. I told you, whenever I stream, though, it's always...
I'm waiting for the moment you die, and you can actually see you died to Majora's Mask.
I have died in Majora's Mask. I didn't in Ocarina, though. I know I haven't died there.
And I want to record it, so everyone knows that Josh has...
I got ballsy there.
Failed!
I just needed my nuts to hit his face. Get me out of here! Here I go! Alright. Bubbles it is. Alright. Alright. Oh shit. No!
I'm pretty sure you can make all these without doing your little speed trick.
I don't know, some of them you can't, I know that, so. Especially in the next area. Is there a hole here? That's not a hole. It looked like a hole, look at it, dude! It's a hole! It looks like a hole, but then there's the Deku Sprout and the Deku Baba.
Nope. I'll see it. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't see anything. I don't see it.
Was that a personal problem, though?
Maybe if I don't look, you'll do better.
Probably. Maybe if everybody stops watching me, I'll do better.
Nah, you guys can watch. You guys can watch. Just me. I'm too intimidating.
It is. It's true. It's because of those nuts.
Hell yeah.
Got him.
I don't know how, but...
So I hit his power he's on, and it's attached to his
blood system. You can make it. Oh, you could have made it.
Why would I do that?
You could have made it.
Why would I do that?
YOLO!
No. That's you. YOLO all you want.
YOLO!
YOLO all you want, DK.
YOLO! I have them.
The only thing I can't YOLO on is the stupid...
It's probably gonna take me like 2 hours to do that stupid tiny event.
You were pretty close. I feel like you could have gotten it if you ended up playing, but you know. Only so many hours in a day sort of thing.
Part of me wanted to play a little bit just to practice so I'm not doing it the whole stream.
Yeah.
And I really wanted to play more. I'm actually craving to play it.
I've been craving to play this too, man, so.
Especially when I had a week of vacay.
Can you stop being like this?
Why didn't you just land on it?
It didn't let me turn. It just stops letting me turn for some reason. Yeah, I couldn't. I wasn't over it, and I couldn't move. Like, I just need like move like an inch to the left, and it wouldn't let me. So. I do like the 3DS version of this. It's a lot more responsive. Everything around.
Hey, guess
it.
What? We got it.
Too late though.
I know.
Also,
literally,
this,
by a
we
week.
Do need to play this version. To be fair, like it's we gotta play the old
more retro.
OGs. Yeah. And then this will give us more appreciation when I do my nights off and I play the better versions. Take that!
Take these nuts!
Oh, you know, that's something I did forget to do this week, is fix the rating page.
Yeah, you've been forgetting about that a lot, actually, because it's been multiple weeks that we've...
It's only been a week. We talked about it last week. I'm like, oh, I can work on that during my vacay.
Yeah. I missed that. Hello?
Sorry, there's like two things I forgot. That makes two things I didn't do that in my vacay. That's fine, I'll have time. I'll have a whole week at work before I don't do much.
They can't stop you!
I'm leaving anyway! But I'll make sure the store's still running. I'm not gonna be that much of a dick. I'm just not gonna go above and beyond like I usually do.
Yeah, I pretty much turned out. I told you all messed up. Wi-Fi's back! Hey!
Hey!
B!
Wi-Fi's back! Is that Jacob? Slanky Cult Club just Jacob?
You know it. Even though we already know who Jacob is.
I know. Wow. It's ironic because he said his Jacob's Wi-Fi was the dentist one. Everything's adding up. Link,
this asshole. Put my phone doing weird things.
There's a heartbeat down there. Alright, well, go do it.
Yeah. Probably the best way to do it. Yeah, I got my 6th heart! Throw me out of here.
Let's do it again!
Yeah, I told you there was something there.
I didn't see anything on the guide, and I also didn't look that much.
So it sounds like the problem is that you didn't look that much!
Alright, so I was looking at pictures more than anything, and I wasn't reading what it said.
Oh shit! Okay. See, Zelda Mountain should highlight, though, when there's heart pieces, so... Also, the important thing to look at,
one.
There is important things, like when you look at the top of each section, when you go through their guides, they tell you how many you're going to come across, which makes it a little easier. Okay. Hopefully this is my final attempt for this. I mean, I had it last time, I just wanted a heart piece. But that's good, now I got 6 hearts going into the first dungeon, which is hella good.
Oh, you do get 6 bottles.
Yeah, I don't remember that, but...
You get 7 in the 3DS.
Ew. Why 7? Why a weird number like that? Get out of here. Yeah. Get out of here with your stuff, Zelda. Oh! I almost pooped myself. Wow, this whole break has been just trying to do this whole segment. And I fell because I can't move. Holy shit, I can't believe I did that. He won't turn when I'm, like, already there, so I have to
every turn. At least the music is freaking bomb. Where'd Jacob be, though? Jacob be? He said he was hyped for the Majora's. Where the hype at? I see no hype.
I am the hype.
I see. I mean, yeah, you hype, but you're not Jacob
I am
hype.
The Jacob
you
hype.
You are not Jacob hype.
Sure.
Jacob hype is unique.
Also true.
This one's a little easier to line up now that I got this.
Ooh.
That's fine, you can hit me all you want. Maybe not all you want. There we go. Hello. Thank you. All right, take me to your sight.
You made it.
Man, if only I would have like stuck to my instincts and actually gone through the garden, I would have had it the last time.
My bad.
So glad I waited for this. I was like, there's no way I'm gonna be able to make this. There's gotta be something else. Woo! Monkey time!
Break time.
We have a shorter segment this time. Yeah, I don't think it's too long. All right, that's fine though.
But I will set a timer. This way we're on track. Timer. 7 minutes? 6 minutes? So we'll do 6 minutes. See you guys in 6 minutes.
Huh?
Setting a timer this time. Won't be 30.
Monkey good.
See you soon.